Assalamu alaikum and welcome to my channel Daisy Mama's Kitchen. First of all, happy Bakrid to everyone and be blessed. So today I'm going to make Akhni chicken biryani. Special, Bakrid special. So it's too tasty. I think you should try this recipe. Now let's see how to make it. Now here I am taking 1.5 kgs of chicken, 1 kg and half kg of chicken, and here I put red chili powder and then garam masala and biryani masala. If you have garam masala, then garam masala or biryani masala. And here I am putting 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste. You should use homemade ginger garlic paste, you should not use outside, taste will be not nice. So, and then here I am taking 1 cup of curd, and here 1 tablespoon of salt, you can put by your taste. And here I am taking Dabur Kyora water, you can put Dabur Kyora water or the itar biryani itar or rose water. So here I have Dabur Kyora water, I am putting there. And here I will just mix the chicken gently with the spices and the ingredients. You can see here how nicely I am mixing it. Here the chicken is mixed with the ingredients. And here I will leave it for 12 hours. If you have more time, means you can leave it for 12 hours or for 6 hours. And then in morning, here I just took 1/2 kgs of onion. 750 grams of onion, and here I will just fry it until it become brown. So until that I will take Delhi Darbar basmati rice. You can take any rice India gate, it should be just basmati. So you can see I just took basmati rice. I will wash it, soak it and leave it. And after that, let's see our onion. You can see here our onion is frying. So our onion has become golden brown color. We should just take it out, fried onions. And in the same pan, the marinated chicken, we should just put in the utensil. And you should put some water and just boil the water and put the fried onions. I put fried onions, waters and the marinated chicken in the vessel. And I will just boil the chicken until it get boiled. I will just leave it in full flame. And then here you can see our chicken is boiled and here it's cooked properly. So I will just take it out in a plate. And here I will take another vessel. In that we should fry the chicken. Here you can see it's hot. And here I will pour the dried chicken which we took out from the akhni. And here you can see I am just frying the chicken. The golden color will come. Here just I am frying it, and here you can see the golden color has been came for chicken. You should not fry too much or the so much dry taste will come. We don't want dry in our biryani. So here I will make now rice separate. Here I put water in that cardamom, black cardamom, elaichi, cinnamon and bay leaf. And I will pour the basmati rice which we soaked. And here I just put, and I will cook it 50% to 70%. You should not cook it 100%. Here I cook for 50% or 70%. Now our rice is cooked. Just I will take it out from the water. I put salt, 1 tablespoon. And here you can see this is our akhni from which we took out our biryani. See, here our akhni is ready, and we should just make it a little bit thick. And now we should go to dum. We should do the biryani dum. Here I will put in down akhni, then the fried chicken. By frying the chicken, the nice texture will come for the biryani. Here you can see I put the just chicken in the utensil, and you should not put in sides or it will become too much tight. Yeah, here you can see I just put the rice in the middle. In sides I will not put more or it will be stick and the taste will not be nice. So here I put the chicken, and I will just spread the chicken. I put half in first. Now I will put the whole chicken, half left, that full I will put off. Now you can see the leftover rice I will put here. Here you can see just I am putting the rice, the leftover full rice I will put. And here I will put the fried onions. And then full fried onions I will put. And then you can see here I put. And here I will put cashew nut and raisin, kaju and kishmish. You can take dry fruits which you like. And here I will take Dabur Cura water. Again, if you have rose water or ether, you can put. And here I put the Dabur Cura water. And then I will put the ghee. I put 4 tablespoons of ghee. Here you can see. And then I will put the food color. You can take a red or orange food color. And one more, you can take potatoes also if you want. And then in last I put the rice water which was cooked in rice, that water I kept. And like this you should cover the lid of the that vessel. And here you can see after half an hour doing them, our biryani is ready. How beautiful color has been came for our biryani, you can see here. And then you should just do it like this in your little bit hands. You should just, and here you can see our tasty biryani is ready. The Akhni biryani. You can enjoy it this. And please, who are new in my channel, please subscribe my channel and like my videos. Thank you for watching.